excellent work.
Oh, Miss Helena, is there something I can do for you?
I do have something important I need you to do for me. But, Marie Rose, I first need to know if you can handle it.
Girl, she's quite amazing, isn't she?
We need to make sure her power is not misused. Can I entrust this to you?
I understand. Leave it to me.
Okay, you can let him through. And so, how may I help you?
What happened to that plant?
After the explosion, I destroyed everything. Of course, I made sure that it was reported as merely an accident.
Wait, who's this?
And that's Rig. He was a supervisor at the plant. Did you run into him?
No, but I would like to know where he is now.
Probably New York. I believe he is staying with Bass.
I see. Sorry to bother you.
Rig, what is going on?
This is my first guard mission, but pretending to be a friend, even for work? Oh, that's her! All right, so I need to go talk to her.
I'm so sorry! Are you okay?
I'm okay, but you've gotta be more careful. Nice to meet you! My name is Mary Rose. You're Honoka, right? You were in the preliminaries for Dead or Alive!
What? Yeah, I am, but...
I was there too! If you don't mind, would you practice with me?
Really? That'd be amazing, Marie!
Yeah! Contact successful.
Man about a horse. Who the hell are you?
Tell me what you know about Mist.
The hell are you talking about? Let me go!
Attacked me out of nowhere. Said something about Mist or something.
Huh? Oh, you got the wrong man. Get out of here.
What was that all about?
Old man, did you just say ninja?
I ran them off now, didn't I?
We'll keep an eye on them for a time.
Sir.
Mother.
Plans are still in motion. Kasumi, do not let your guard down.
It can't be.
Run the road, man! Now it's my turn! Come on, someone face me!
That girl. It can't be. How is it that you can mirror people so easily?
Marie, sensor! I smell danger!
Let's see what you can do. Move!
How cool! Is it like this?
Wait! Honoka!
As I thought. Show me some more. There's no mistake.
First, I would like to express my deepest gratitude to all of you. And now, I am happy to declare the start of the 6th Dead or Alive Tournament!
Ryder?
Yes. That girl, she can mimic moves instantaneously.
We can't ignore it then. We'll have to take her in. Will you do it, Ayane?
Sir.
Way to go! Yeah!
Wake Junior up.
Understood. Initiating experiment. Code S7.
Come on! Is that all you got? Hmm?
Much I want to see you again.
Oh, gross.
Hey there, Epsilon buddy.
So, it was you.
Not bad at all. Now this concludes our test.
You're not getting away!
That light, is that the Epsilon Lisa was talking about?
You? Lisa? Lisa Hamilton? You mean she's alive?
Yes, she is. And so is the data she stole at the risk of her own life.
Data she stole?
Go ask her yourself. I'll go on ahead and follow that guy. Well, the way you are now, you won't be able to catch him anyway.
Coming with me.
Who do you think you are? You are not getting Honoka!
Not enough. I still need a little more.
There's another one who also shares Raido's blood, isn't there?
Then I wish that you'd brought them together in the first place.
Don't be so impatient.
Push the blame on others?
But it is your fault! If anything happens to Honoka...
She's been captured. She can't answer you. Are you an idiot?
Honoka? Honoka!
Can you trace it?
I think so.
Thank you.
We've been waiting for you, Ayane.
You find Honoka. Go!
Okay!
Provided me with some interesting data. Thank you. You too really are a daughter of Raido.
Did you say you too?
Good. You catch on quickly. Yes. The two of you are sisters.
Something happened to your darling sister.
Deal with this. Go!
Fire! Ha!
See?
Ha! Take it!
Ayane? I can't believe she would send it to me.
You must hurry. Ayane calls for your help.
Supposed to be here. You'll have to be punished.
That's enough.
Enough playing around. I'll leave the babysitting to you.
Wait! Get Honoka back!
That won't help. Leave for now.
No! I'm going to save Honoka!
Hayate.
I have returned!